Good morning, students. In the previous lecture, we have learned on different tests that has been performed on the subgrade soil, and those tests were shear test, bearing test, and the penetration test. Today, we will discuss on one of the important penetration tests that should be performed on the subgrade soil as well as in the base course material. So, let's talk on the penetration test. Penetration test is known as the California bearing ratio test. This is the apparatus that generally used for conducting the penetration test. Now, California bearing ratio test was developed by California Division of Highway as a method of classifying and evaluating the soil subgrade and the base course material. It is the empirical test that has been used to determine the material properties for the pavement design. The empirical test widely used for evaluating the stability or the strength of the subgrade soil and other flexible pavement materials. This empirical test also measured the strength of the material. And generally, it has been noticed that this CBR value are not a true representation of the resilient modulus. The CBR value denotes the measure of the resistance to penetration of pavement material or the soil of standard plunger under the controlled condition. But the procedure for determining the CBR value is standardized by various agencies as per its country's topographical situation. Now let's talk on the California bearing ratio test. Which apparatus we are using, what are the equipments and instruments or the accessory we can say used in the CBR test. This is the CBR apparatus, and we'll discussing on the equipments used in CBR test as per the Indian Standard Code 2720 Part 16. So the equipments are cylindrical mold, spacer disc, metal rammers, weights, loading machine, metal penetration piston, dial gauges, sieve, and some miscellaneous apparatus. The first is cylindrical mold. The cylindrical mold with inside diameter of 150 mm and having the height is 175 mm, which is provided with a detachable extension collar of 50 mm height and a detachable perforated base plate of 10 mm thick. The next is the spacer disc. A spacer disc with the diameter of 148 mm and height of 47.7 mm along with the handle. The next is the metal hammer. The metal hammer will be having the metal hammer which might be having weight of 2.6 kg with a drop of 310 mm or weight of 4.89 kg. The fourth is weights. Now, an annular metal weights and several slotted weights with the weighing 2.5 kg each are placed in the cylindrical mold to give the support to the specimen or the column. The next is loading machine. Loading machine with a capacity of at least 500 kg and it's equipped with a movable head or base that travels at the uniform rate of 1.25 mm per minute. The next, that is the metal penetration piston with the diameter of 50 mm and minimum length of 100 mm. Now, two dial gauges reading to 0.01 mm which give the proper reading of loading as well as the penetration. The next, that is the sieves. Generally, we are using 4.75 mm sieve and 20 mm highest standard sieve for this particular test. And few miscellaneous apparatus such as a mixing bowl, strength straight edge, scales, soaking tank or a pan, drying oven, filter paper or the containers. And these are the miscellaneous apparatus, or we can say the accessories we are using to perform this particular test. Now, the next is how to prepare a specimen for the CDR test. Now, the first is about 45 to 50 kilogram of soil is dried and sieved through 20 mm sieve, and the material passing through this sieve is used for the CBR test. The optimum moisture content and the maximum dry density of the soil can be determined by adopting either the Indian standard light compaction test. Now, the weight of water required to be added to this soil to bring the water content to the optimum moisture content as obtained from the compaction test. This quality of water is measured and sprinkled over the dry soil. This quantity of water is measured, sprinkled over the dry soil and the tray, and is thoroughly mixed. For the preparation of specimen by Indian standard heavy compaction, the moist soil sample taken into the tray and divided into 5 equal parts, and this 5 equal part should be in the 5 layer. Each layer is compacted by imparting 55 well distributed blows of light rammers of weight 4.89 kilogram. After compacting the top layer, the collar is removed and the excess soil above the top of the mold is evenly trimmed off by means of the straight edge. 3 such compacted specimens are prepared for the CBR test. About 100 gram of soil sample is collected from each mold for moisture content determination. The mold with compacted soil inside is weighted so that it is possible to calculate the dry density. And this is how we prepare a particular specimen. And after that, the specimen has to be tested on the CBR machine. So, next, that is the procedure for the penetration test. The procedure starts with the mold with the specimen is clamped over the base plate, and the same number of surcharge weight are placed on the specimen. Now, the mold with the base plate is placed under the penetration plunger, and a sitting load of 4 kg, a sitting load of 4 kg is applied to the specimen. Now, the dial gauge of the probing ring for load reading is set to a zero at the initial stage. Considering the sitting load of 4 kg which was applied initially. Now, the load is applied through the penetration plunger. Now, the load is applied through the penetration plunger of the motorized loading machine at a uniform rate of 1.25 mm per minute. So, the penetration should be done at 1.25 mm per minute. So, per minute, that plunger should penetrate into the soil at 1.25 mm. Now, the load reading are recorded at the penetration reading of first initial stage, that is the zero. After that, at 0.5 mm. Then after 1 mm, 1.5 mm, 2 mm, 2.5, 3, 4, 5, 7.5, 10, and at last at the 12.5 mm. At this particular stages, we are taking the reading of how much load is applied on that particular soil to get this much penetration. Now, after the final reading, the load is released and the mold is removed from the loading machine. About 50 gram of the soil is taken from the top of the soil for the determination of the moisture content. Now, the load value on standard crushed stone are 1370 kilogram and 2055 kilogram. These two values at 25 mm penetration and the 5 mm penetration is to be considered as a standard value of the CBR for the crushed stone. So let's see how the CBR value can be expressed. The CBR value is expressed as a percentage of the actual load causing the penetration of 2.5 mm or the 5 mm to the standard loads mentioned as the below formula, and that is the load carries by the particular specimen upon the load carries by the standard specimen. Now for the standard specimen, we have fixed a value that is at the 2.5 mm penetration, that is 1370 kilogram, and if you are calculating the CBR value at the 5 mm penetration, at that moment that standard specimen load value would be 2055 kilogram into 100, because the CBR value will be in the percentage. So this is the formula how you can express the CBR value. Now, two value of CBR will be obtained, as we discussed, that is for the 2.5 and the 5 mm. If the value of 2.5 mm is greater than the value of 5 mm penetration, the former is adopted. That means that 2.5 value will be obtained. Now, if the CBR value obtained from the test at the 5 mm penetration is higher, previously the 2.5 mm penetration was higher and this time that 5 mm penetration is higher than the 2.5 mm, at that situation the test is to be repeated for the checking. So if the check test again gives the similar value, then the higher value obtained at the 5 mm penetration is reported as the CBR value, and the average CBR value of the three test specimen is reported as the final CBR value for that particular sample. So this is how we are considering the CBR values. So with all this discussion, I am concluding my today's lecture. I hope students, you all understand the topic. Thank you so much for your kind attention.